So Samsung is cooking something for its S22 lineup. We've got another exclusive design of S22 series. Samsung next event is coming soon. Moreover, we are figuring out which type of look of S22 lineup smartphones can we receive from Samsung. Currently, we've gotten the fresh design of S22 and S22 Plus or even S22 Ultra. Let's go digital tweeted. In addition to displayed the concept of S22 Ultra, by taking a look on them, it does look like mixture of Note or S lineup phone. You could see it holds a square design in the company of pen. It looks like similar to Note 20 Ultra. Furthermore, it will have thin bezels compared to predecessor phone. But this time, the camera module is different from last S21 Ultra phone. It's in the shape of L. It's featuring quad camera setup. We know Samsung doesn't want to come on an end for Note smartphones. If Samsung is gonna do this, we may miss S22 Ultra, or Samsung may go for Note 22 Ultra instead of S22 Ultra. But these are the rumors, not official news. Aside from it, we are having another look of S22 Ultra. Ice Universe talked about another possible design, as you can take a glimpse on it. It's familiar like Note 10 Plus with updating the camera shape little bit. Some reports are claiming that Samsung could bring Pro model in S22 lineup, like S22 Plus could convert into S22 Pro or S22 Ultra into Note 22 Ultra. So this could be appealing to see fresh name in S22 series. Talking regarding the S22 or S22 Plus concept, as stated by the OnLeaks, shared the exclusive renders of both. Ice Universe pointed out the difference between S21 or S22 cameras. The camera module of S22 or S22 Plus are same, but with some changes, as you can get the sight of them. Cameras are slightly bigger than S21 and bezels are appearing narrower. S22 will be the handy smartphone accompanied by 6-inch screen size. Before the S22 lineup, Samsung will roll out S21 FE smartphone this year. Reports indicate that Samsung could only produce 10,000 units of Galaxy S21 FE in this month. This happened due to lack of chip. According to the reports, Samsung has reinitiated the mass production of Galaxy S21 FE. In addition to, we could see S21 FE coming in next month. So we are waiting for Samsung upcoming phones. Let me know what you ponder about Note 22 Ultra. Is it going to exist, or you wanna S22 Ultra? So that's been Take You in the Next One.